what's going on. There was supposed to be a skit today, but it's just hectic. We have a grad party going on. We're also going shark fishing tomorrow. So this whole day, we're just setting up, basically. We just got custom tuna trolls made. I'll show you that when we pick them up. The shark fishing experience is going to start now. So just sit back, just watch the video, chill out, and it's going to be a cool video. Stay tuned. All right, so we just picked up the boat. We're heading home now. We're gonna go set up all the rigs and all that, so we're all set for tomorrow. I'll take you through that process, so stay tuned.
Shallow as hell.
Gallons on that side. The full tank on this is 400 gallons. Filling it up with diesel. It's a hefty amount. Yeah, so that was a hefty bill. But like I said before, my uncle grinded his ass off for a long time. He deserves nothing more than this. He definitely inspires me, and I know he inspires a lot of people. So stay tuned, more things to come. Peace out. I'm on my way to go get the bait for tomorrow. We're getting a flat of mackerel, and then we're getting two bunker chums. We're gonna troll from like 6 a.m. to 11 a.m., and then we're gonna start sharking from like 11 a.m. to maybe like 3, 4 o'clock. I'll show you guys the bait when we get there. Peace. So we just picked up the bait. I have a flat of mackerel and a flat of bunker. I just put the two chum in the freezer, so I'll show you the bunker. Go. I'll show you more when we take it out tomorrow, but that's the bunker and the mackerel's down below that. We're gonna probably be setting up the boat in a little bit, and I'll just show you clips of that in a little bit, actually right now. So this is the fish house. We're getting the poles ready. I'll show you. I'll set up a little spot for the camera. So fishing isn't for the faint-hearted. This will be going inside of a fish tomorrow, hopefully. I'm sorry if that grosses you out, but that's just how it is. Stay tuned. All right, so I just want to take a quick break and come on here and talk about, this is probably my favorite part about shark fishing around this time. It's 9 o'clock right now. We got the outside lights going on, and we got the fish house open. We got the boat slowly getting set up. This part's just awesome because then like Nick's coming over in a little bit. Ashley's getting all ready. Everyone's just excited about going out tomorrow early. I think we're heading out of here like 5 a.m. It's gonna be a great day. It's gonna be awesome. I'll show you more clips of us setting up the boat and then the final thing. So we got a circle hook here attached to a metal meter. We got some new T-bars for trolling for the tuna. A little secret. We got Uncle Ronnie setting it up. We got Nick holding the thing.
Jake's doing what he does best, talking on the phone.
Yeah, I'm filming. That's okay, how you, that's why, that's why I got into filming. You just watch. Wow. Don't you just love dogs barking?
Magnificent.
Alright, so it's 4 a.m. I just got up. About a week ago. Soon. It's gonna be a good day. All right, guys, it's approximately 5 or 6. That's my cousin Ashley. She's Grinch. We are running
She's
late.
A runner.
We are running late on schedule, like how Ashley is running away from the camera. I'll get you some shots. The sunrise should be amazing. So.
Uh-huh, honey.
And now we wait. Okay. So, we're trolling still. And we have a pod of dolphins right in front of us.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, I just heard them. Alright, now we're set up for shark. Hopefully we get a bite. I'm feeling we're gonna get a bite right now. Alright guys, and just like that, the shark trip is over. I'm so sorry, but my phone died halfway through the trip, so I couldn't record when we actually hooked the shark. We hooked a 7-foot thresher, but as it got close to the boat, I was reeling it in, and he spit the hook. And yeah, that's it. We also caught one, like, 8-pound bluefish trolling for tuna. I don't know what that guy was doing, but we caught it. Next trip we go on, I plan on vlogging a lot more, so stay tuned. It's gonna get so much better. You can trust me on that. I just need practice, learn from my mistakes and all that. I promise you crazy things are coming this summer, so sub, share with your friends, like this video. It means so much. You're gaining subs every single day, and trust me, good things are coming. Start grinding on your dreams. Never give up, never quit. Have a great night. Peace out. Thanks for watching.